There's nothing but green lights from here. From here.
It's a man who, with his music, influenced everybody from Jamie T to the Claxons and a whole bunch of records that fell in the gap between album one and two. Tom Veck is back. Leisure Seizure, his second album. Record a session after 8 p.m. tonight.
The thing which we find very humorous is that we actually have a very young crew. Like, look, most of our crew are in their early 20s.
Right.
When we go to the service station, you know, it looks like we're the crew and our crew are actually the band.
This is brand new from Subscape. Turn Me On for fans of Louder, Flux Pavilion, Bass Can, and everything else. We think you're going to like this. We come off the back of it. We'll see you. Brand new Arctic Monkeys, The Illusion Machine, B-side business, hottest. Track is called Turn Me On, potential hit alert there. Brings us nicely up to 7:30 on the dot, or just under, as we prepare you for tonight's hottest record in the world. Arctic Monkeys, back with their new single, The Hellcat Spangled Sha-La-La, taken from their new album, Suck It and See. Now we have a brand new B-side featuring their good friend Miles Kane contributing as well. The song is called Little Illusion Machine. Wirral Riddler. Those boys and their sense of humor. Arctic Monkeys, hottest record. Brace yourselves!
It's middle of the week, it's Wednesday night, y'all! With Zane Lowe. And it's about 7:30 p.m. and my man Zane is about to put on the hottest.
Put it on!